Hey.
Hey. Can I help you? Not buying today. What can I get you? What? Not enough credits? You come here if you need
anything. Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Hey! Nice. Hey!
You think wood smoke will
stay
cancer?
Sharp.
Deke, you're not gonna
believe
this one. I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back.
You think wood smoke?
She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
What's up?
Hey.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey. Damon, how's life?
Deacon, how you been?
Hey, you man.
You can fill your bike up if you need it. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Alright.
Hey.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man.
I'll be back, Manny.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
If it ain't my best customer.
Manny?
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Manny?
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.
A drifter brought in more meat. Man, we can sure use it.
Can you make burgers out of venison? I guess we don't have any buns. Yeah, I need to figure out.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. There, Mike.
Oh, no, Screamer.
Hey, Deke, are you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road... sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horn. Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Micro recorder. Let's see.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be back. Deacon out. Christ, haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to. Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
What the hell was that?
What?
Something's here. Something's out here.
You thought you just ran down into our home
and tear that shit up, yeah?
Yes. Someone's here. What?
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Something's out here.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
You thought you'd just ride down anyway. Shut that shit up.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
Something's
here. Looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be alone no more. Come on, join us.
Hide in these bushes. In the trees.
Where you hiding, huh?
I saw something.
Is that all you got?
Ha! Come on, we got him.
Enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Okay, here we go.
There, hiding. Come on out. You got food, beer.
Damn it, where is he?
Whiskey. You got ammo, too. You join us. We'll hook you up. What do you say?
Where are you hiding, huh?
Behind the trees.
Chaos for you.
I see you running around.
You thought you'd just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah? How's this for a little energy, huh?
Out there hiding. Come on out. We got food, beer, some whiskey. We got ammo too. You join us. We'll hook you up. What do you say?
Something's out here.
useful. Yeah, I can always use this.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
It's okay. Open up.
Hey.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. Joni, you will never know how much Boozer misses you.
Freaker sometimes, you know?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate. Like that?
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart. Without the traffic. Gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? Another bounty. If I were a dog.
Okay.
tracks. Well, these don't look like wolf tracks. So that's good. Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
That did it.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on. Hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
So what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge.
Used to be a cop.
Schizo out.
Farewell.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good. All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea!
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here. Because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Back, we were riding west along the old Donut Road.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Okay. I'll top you off.
Anything.
I don't know. It's
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend. He's lucky to have you. Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
For you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found... an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great. Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get...
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with them at Rogue Camp?
Hey, Carlos said that was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on, over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it the Gathering.